had answers.
The Congress for 1/3 Senate, also a lot of governors, comes to us with a commercial. Many of the commercials are now, and the Catwoman's voice campaign, sometime in late October, this is the most negative campaign ever, for judging from the commercial. So is this the most negative campaign ever? I think it may well be the most negative campaign ever. I think what's really striking is Richard Bolton, the subject himself, that the Republican consultants realize that they really don't have a lot to say that's positive.
Messages.